Former Minister of Justice Christiane Taubira refused, Thursday, September 23, to call on the population of Guyana, where she is from, to be vaccinated against COVID-19. Asked about RTL on the reasons why she did not launch an appeal to be massively vaccinated, Mi Taubira felt that she had not vocation to do it. I am a political official who is not in office and who, consequently, does not have the information which would allow him formally either to give an instruction, or to consider that in view of these information I keep a responsible point. Guyana remains very affected by the epidemic due to the coronavirus, with an incidence rate of 498 cases per 100,000 inhabitants and an increase in hospitalizations on September 21, according to the Regional Health Agency. Only 29.6% of Guyanese aged 12 and over were fully vaccinated as of September 15, compared to 81.7% of the eligible population for the whole of France, according to figures from Public Health France. Article reserved for our subscribers. Read also education. In the West Indies, the fear of a hybrid return to school between distance and moments of meeting.